New this afternoon, the Bryan Police Department telling me a hoax call for a school shooting is now being treated as a criminal investigation. At 1:30 this afternoon, police received reports of a shooting at Bryan High School. Officers responded but found no threat on campus. So, the school was not placed on lockdown or evacuated. Now, investigators are looking for the caller. It's the latest in a string of false shooting threats affecting schools across Texas just this month.